Bennet from the north. We've got the roaring 40s in New Zealand, so cool because they all started off at 40 years old, had nothing to do with the Southern Ocean winds, and a lot of other military aerobatic teams like the Esquadrilha da Fumaça in Brazil operated up to 14 of these aeroplanes. Can be fitted with originally a single machine gun that fired through the propeller arc using an interrupter gear. Later on, heavier armor can also carry light series bombs. And later on in its career, operating in the so-called bush wars in Africa, they were fitted with
South Africa, part of the Empire Air Training.